What's up, everyone? How's it going? So, I just heard about the new trailer coming out for October 8th, I think. And I just kind of wanted to give a quick response to the trailer. It's probably not going to be more than 2 minutes, but I just want to say I'm excited for the MK11 news. I would say that much. But the thing is, I really, 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 really hope that they worked on a lot of the hitbox issues, issues with strings whiffing, clipping or clipping people out of the air and getting comboed, breakaway, certain armor breaks not working effectively, and what would be another one? Just overall kind of creativity in the characters. Now, I'm personally fine with the creativity as long as they fix the breakaway, fatal blow, and the string whiffing issues. I just like I understand the DLC. I get it. I know like NRS has to make money. That's part of their developer studio. But at the same time, these things. You know, as excited as I am for the combat pack, and a lot of people are saying that it's going to be spoiler alert, by the way, Melina, Rambo, and Rain. Yes, everyone, I can hold that L for not thinking it was Rain because I thought that they wouldn't do a repeat DLC. But anyway,
Noob Cybot.
I'm really hoping that they fix all
The
of these other
Hourglass.
issues. I'll be excited to play Melina. I was a Melina main in MK9. No, I'm not a character loyalist. Yes, I have the Katana logo, but I just like playing her because of her playstyle. Hopefully, they will fix those issues, and then I can enjoy Melina along with it. But anyway, I kind of wanted to talk to you guys about a thing that I noticed with Katana. So as you can see, this down one here. Is what minus, well, it's plus 11 on hit, and then it's minus 4 on block, which means his next down one comes out in 11 frames. So clearly, noob, I can't, the only way I can take my turn back against noob is if I poke back, right? Because my back one comes out in 13 frames. His down one will come out in 11 frames. If he does it on block. So I can only down one or go for a throw. I think what this game wanted us to do as Katana players is do a down four, because the down four is 10 frames. And then when you hit someone, it's plus 13. And it leads into her back two, which is an actual mid. So I think, like, if NRS just fixes this back two, to like hit people out of the air and combo, Katana will be fine. So that's all I'm saying is like I'm excited for this news. This news is gonna be awesome. I can't wait for more MK11 content and more characters to play. I'll probably play at least one of the DLC. I always end up doing that. That's what I've noticed. So they need if they fix these issues along with it. MK11 will be a perfect game. That's all we're waiting for. That's all we need is fix some of these hitbox issues and these strings not hitting correctly issues and things of that sort. Again, NRS, thank you for giving us a great game. I really appreciate it. I still play it. I still enjoy it, even though I complain about the issues in the game. I just want full disclosure that I'm very happy that they made this game, and I really do enjoy this game. This is probably one of the better, enjoyable MK games that I played just because of the balance. So I just wanted to leave that and kind of tell you guys. I did notice the news, and I am very, very excited. So thank you everyone who stopped by, and have fun playing MK11.